called String to Our Names from Tampa.
We'll be right back.
for 8 or 9 years now, DIY. And I remember the first time I listened to a band, Madball, and I saw them talking about going over the world to play hardcore, and I said, I want to do that. And for the past 8 or 9 years, I've been in a band. I was a kid who grew up on the worst part of town. I had nothing. My mother, before she got clean, was using crack every single day to numb her pain. And I want to say that this was an outlet for me to better myself and to help my mom and be support for my mother, for her to get clean.
Yeah.
And to take these ideas.
Oh, good Lord.
To make the community a better place. And I got to say, one of the only reasons this band exists is because of Madball. Because I listened to those records, and I listened to them, I read the lyrics, and I just dissected it, and it really, really changed my life. So thanks to Madball. Thanks so much for you guys being here.
Woo!
A while ago, we're writing some new material, so we'll have, I think by February, we'll have some new music out. But these last three are on the 7 days we put out. This one's called Blackest Guys.
It's a fast one for the plugs. Let's go. Thank you. Man, a lot of stuff we talked about clearly. We write protest songs. This might confuse a lot of people. But this band is a spirit-filled hardcore band. But we don't believe the gospel should be weaponized and used as a way to look down on people. It should be pointing to healing and restoration. That being said, this is our last one. I recognize this nation wasn't founded on religious freedom. It was founded on Native American blood. And we try to rewrite that in our history books. And we try to have this clean cut lie that we teach our children. And our children teach their children. And ignorance grows and grows and grows. And it blossoms to become this far distorted, far from reality, and easy to swallow life that we live. And if you don't look around at the world outside, what you know, you don't seek out the truth for yourself, you're going to be another one of those mindless people that lives and dies in ignorance. Yeah. If that's what you want, that's fine. That's not me. That's not these guys. If you want to talk to us, talk to us. Yo, Rhythm of Fear is the coolest band in Florida. They're playing next. And now they're all going to win. It's seriously such a privilege to be on a show like this. Thank you so much for watching us. Thanks so much for giving us 20 minutes of your time. This is our last one. It's called Rewriting the Past.
Come talk to us.